I got my license half a year sooner than I was supposed to. I was only 17. I said that I need the license, obviously, to travel to the races. I was racing in Formula 3, so for sure I was very excited.
First driving license I could get when I was 14 years old, so it was pretty cool. It's probably the first times where I got to feel the freedom.
You enjoy the feeling and the sensation simply of driving. Obviously, the better the car, the better it is.
To feel the passion while you're driving, to really be able to feel every movement from the car, I love it.
Fuel station is very similar to what we use in Formula One, so you will also feel that your car will have more power, and when I go around in my Ferrari, yes, I feel more power compared to normal fuel.
When you work for maximum efficiency and power and reliability, it's important to fine-tune every detail that goes in combination with the fuel, with Shell V power. And the Ferrari engine.
I'm pretty blessed to race every second weekend in one of the fastest cars in the world.